Hey folks, how you doing? Andy with you for another review here on Nail Guitar Skills. This is the interesting thing that I'm reviewing for you today. What is it? Is it a knuckle duster from hell? No, it isn't. I'll tell you in a moment. Today's video is brought to you by Bundaberg Brewed and Crafted. Big thanks to those guys. You can check out their range with the annotation and you can check out their video there and Facebook link to them down below as well. So what is this devious looking device? It's a dual guitar carrier. It's like a handle. So you put one guitar on one side, or the handle of one guitar on one side, and the handle of the other on the other side, and you can carry two at once. I'll show you exactly what that looks like. So here's how it works. Hook the handle of one, you hook the handle of the other, and you lift them up with one hand. That's how it works. And the great thing is, you've got this rotation as well, so it gives you that flexibility to be able to do that. So as opposed to carrying, you know, one thing under one arm and, you know, one guitar under one arm, doing this old game, that is what it helps with. So what is the verdict on this thing? Well, the idea is awesome. You can carry more at the same time. Problem is, there's one huge glaring problem. It hasn't been designed very nicely for hands. If I give you a closer look here, they've done the whole molding thing for your fingers, which is great. It stops the thing from sliding with these little, you know, these little bits along here. Here's the problem though. This, as much as you would think, fits your hand really nicely. Once you put weight on it, it's really hard to see from kind of just describing it until you hold it yourself. But basically, you get these cavities between your fingers and these, and basically it digs into your hand and, it's just massively uncomfortable. So what this really needs is a bit of foam padding underneath here. Great idea, but they definitely clearly have not tested when creating this thing to see if it works properly, which is just a terrible, terrible flaw. So I'm actually gonna put some foam on it myself and then I'm gonna show you, you know, how that's come up. It's gonna be a bit of a rough job, but it's going to make it a lot more usable, because as it is, I would actually prefer carry, you know, one thing normally and another thing under my arm at the moment. So I'm going to show you once I've got some foam on there. On second thoughts, I'm actually going to show you as I do it. So I've just got this little piece of foam. It's come from some sort of packaging, nice and squishy here, and I'm going to fit it underneath here. I'm going to do a bit of a, you know, trimming and all that sort of thing, and then I'm going to go a bit of gaffer tape to keep it in place. So that's what we're looking at. I think that should work heaps better. Let's see how we go. All right, it ain't pretty, but it's complete. The gaffer tape manipulation, so I've got that foam underneath there. Giving it a try. It's definitely usable now, but you know what? If you make a product, you've got to make it work. That's simple. Someone else should, you know, make this, except do it better. That's simple. So, Stage Ninja, bad work. Make stuff that works. Grr. And I hope you watch this. I'll send you a link. Yeah, really poor effort. Like, blatantly noticeable as soon as I went to use it. And I'm not going to show you because it's a feel thing. It doesn't look any different, you know, for someone watching. It's a completely feel thing. And I certainly didn't notice it when I bought it, but there you go. All right, that's another nail guitar review for you. I'll be reviewing more things soon. If you want to get a hold of one yourself and do your own little fix-up job, it'll be quite workable. I'll give you a link down underneath to get yourself one of these Stage Ninja dual guitar carriers. All right, see you for more soon.
Check out the Nail Guitar Skills channel to learn more guitar skills. And check out my other channels for heaps of free guitar training videos. If you're on Facebook or Twitter, you can catch me there also.